No, we love the mothers. We see the mother, them, and them take care of the people the most, man. We not, mother, man, we say mothers, no request, I, man. We not run for the something, man. Mama, you see, I like mothers, them, on a mother, on a respect, I, man. Call them a civil family.
Wait a minute, the principal has seen us, Sonia. You can say back to Jamaica, okay? Book, pencil, back to Jamaica. Who can pencil?
Back to Jamaica.
Book, pencil,
back to Jamaica.
Who can pencil? Cause when you are father to everybody with me. Pull the barrel with books from your with me. Make the youth them smart and healthy. Education be free, education a key, educate yourself to the youth them. Play a big man role to the principal and the book, pencil.
Back to Jamaica.
Book and pencil.
Back to Jamaica.
Book, pencil. You know my mother don't want a little bit. Mommy buy no books. Not for Creon and no snack. Back to school education and me that. Want the boss? I think you can come cash. My mother want me to read and write. No snack if the grammar don't write. When you talk, make sense when you talk. Be real when you talk and be real to your talk. No skip school education better. Do homework while mom cook your dinner. Go to bed alright, wake up alright. My mother just make things alright. Me have to be the humblest youth. The principal are still my dudes. Me not disrespect nobody. When me grow up, me want be somebody. Me say book, pencil,
back to Jamaica.
Book and pencil,
back to Jamaica.
Book, pencil,
back to Jamaica.
When you are father for everybody beat me. When you are mother, how you are mother for everybody pick me.
Take the books are here, and they're everywhere. Giving away some in another school tomorrow, there'll be no sorrow. Giving away books every day, that's what bootsman say. Giving away books every day, make the youth brighter tomorrow. Mama and father feel much better. Oh, Rastafari.
Yeah, man, bless up roots, man. You know, it's a beauty to be here, you know. Rastafari, strength, you know, and guide and protection. Love the...
Come on, man.
I'm going to tell everybody, without God, you can't do nothing. You have a lot of people say they want balance, good and evil. You can't mix evil with nothing. Big up all the people say good, God straight. Anybody knows a God, I speak donkey language and we don't understand donkey. So give it to the people that will say God straight. The youth, them education straight. So every time you see me, a youth, myself. Education 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I will not skip 2. Because any boy I lead, we not give them nothing. Big up all of the youths, them. Big up the principal. Big up everybody will come out for help today. You understand me? Big up all of NM News people. Everybody will come out for help because the strength is needed and it's big today. And next year we're coming back. Coming back stronger with God's help. You understand me?
My name is Lenroy Lindsay.
Hello everybody, my name is Chantel Dubois.
DFlex, aka Mr. Help Support. I'm the CEO of NM News. And we are our day. And we are our day.
Oh, which
feels good working so hard. Years go by now, it paid off. I'm a mother, alright, her smile so good. Thank you, Lord. Oh, it feels good working all night. Years go by now, it's alright. It was not from fight. I'm just in my condo, they may just try.
And the club in Cambridge, that's gonna be September 30th. And in Toronto, it's gonna be September 23rd. And admission to come into Pledge Fest is a knapsack with bookpens, whatever you wanna put in there. But the price is a knapsack bag. If you don't have a knapsack bag, we have advanced ticket for $20.40 at the gate. Only thing it takes for a knapsack bag, now I check the store, $4 for a knapsack bag for your basic school, $4. And you know the thing, $1.50 can buy a book and pencil. So just buy a nap pack, book and pencil. That's the admission to come into Pledge Fest. People, me thank God for all the people who help, because you see, we just come from Jamaica about 5 weeks ago, and it was so healthy and beautiful to give all this stuff. So right now, Canada, we are going to do it again. Bigger, stronger, bolder, with more style, with more flair, with more fashion. You understand me? Because this is what we're here for on this earth. NM news to the world. So I'm telling all the people who helped me, thank you. And let's go do it bigger. Because last year we had 11 schools. Now it's 25 schools. Last year we have 782 children. This year we more than double it. You understand me? I got to over 2,000 children. So one love, peace. I just life we say, you know. And you see the smallest life. That's the life where I protect us one time with all and a grain of foot a shake. So I'm going to protect them right now, you understand me? So Pledge Fest, don't forget, in Toronto, September 23rd. In Cambridge, September 30th. Admission, knapsack bag, book and pencil are $40 at the gate, $20 advance ticket.
NM News, and we are ordained, and we are ordained, we are ordained.
We created a platform to promote artists, to showcase them and give them endorsements that our sponsors give us.
Our only mission is to see that the kids, we're starting from Jamaica, the basic school, kids aged 3 to 6, we're providing a lunch program for them.
So that we can promote them and help them get their music out, get their brand out, and let the world hear about their artistry.
So I'm calling to all the world, everybody, you need to help support our cause.
So make sure you come out, DFlex and your girl Chantel Dubois, we will be here hosting the event and make sure that our people are heard.
In case you want to check out our site, it's www.nmnmnews.com. One love, peace, show our world.